Hey guys, Santa van Doorn here, right in the middle of the summer season with a lot of great shows, a lot of great vibes, and of course, a lot of great tracks. A few of those tracks are here in this show. Obviously, we're in August. Here is my top five. So at number five, a new track of Leon Boiler. It's just been released on Beatport, and I first tested it out over in June for Sensation. It's a phenomenal track together with Samuel L. Jackson. The track is called Vengeance, Vengeance, out on Streamlined Records. It's massive, it's got a lot of bass, and it just builds and builds. So it's actually one of my favorite tracks to play out these days. Leon Boiler versus Samuel L. Jackson, Vengeance, Vengeance, out on Streamlined Records. So, at number 4 this month is a new remix I just got in last week. It's a Mogwai remix of Underworld's Diamond Jigsaw. I think it's absolutely phenomenal. Been playing this out last week and the crowd response has been absolutely phenomenal. It's very electronic, obviously it's got the sample of Underworld in it. One of my favorite tracks of the moment. And number 4 this month, Underworld with Diamond Jigsaw, the Mogwai remix out on Mute. So if I think about what is the party track of the moment, the first thing that comes up in my mind is Dennis Koju with Tongue. It's actually just been released on Flamingo Records. It's a true party track with a very simple riff. It's just very effective, works everywhere you play it, and is number 3 for us this month. Dennis Koju with Tongue, the original mix, out on Flamingo Records. Number 2 this month is a new track by Skylar Gray. It's called Invisible, and it's the Dirty South mix. It's a phenomenal record with beautiful vocals. The production from Dirty South, as usual, is phenomenal as well. And I think it's going to be a track that I'll be playing out for a few weeks ahead, definitely. So, number two this month, Skylar Grey with Invisible, the Dirty South mix, being released on Interscope Records.
On fire, why do I always feel invisible? Invisible. Every day I try to look my best, even though inside I'm such a mess. Why do I always feel invisible?
And this month's number one is a phenomenal new track by Chesto. It's a dance floor destroyer. It's called Maximal Crazy. It's being released on Musical Madness. It's just one big pile of energy. It's phenomenal. It's kind of like an electronic sounding track. Nice bass lines, a really nice riff in the build up. And I think definitely this is gonna be my new future favorite. So, and number one this month, Chesto with Maximal Crazy, out on Musical Freedom soon. Alright guys, so this was the top 5 for this month, the month of August. I hope to see you again next month for a new top 5.